Cal State University System is made up of 23 universities in the state of California, and the chancellor of our system felt that it was very necessary for each university to adopt Aware, Awake, Alive. So he did a really great thing by inviting at least up to 4 members of every campus to this facility to really figure out how Aware, Awake, Alive could be incorporated on their respective campuses.
Julia and I had a vision of our message getting into all universities in California, and Chancellor White heard us speak, and he was immediately on board with what we were trying to do and put us into this situation we're in today, where all 23 CSU campuses were here and were engaged and became part of the extended Aware, Awake, Alive family, and they're all going back to their respective communities and are completely committed to saving lives from alcohol poisoning by using Aware, Awake, Alive message.
The thing that I enjoy most about Aware, Awake, Alive is that it's students offering real solutions to real problems.
Just seeing the power of all CSU campuses here in the room talking about best practices, stories that have happened on their campuses, and having everybody in the same room talking about, you know, different things in play that they have going on, what's worked, what hasn't worked, and hearing that this initiative is coming, you know, from the Chancellor's office, it unifies us.
It's always been important to me that this is not just a message, a program that we're giving educational institutions, that we're more creating a movement, a student movement, where students are taking our ideas and building upon them and spreading them amongst themselves. And this conference was a pure example of that. What we started, they're going to now continue, and it's now our job to just support them in their efforts to save lives.